when I'm gone. Can I kick it to all the people who can quest like a tribe does? Before this, did you really know what I was? Comprehend to the track force, why? Cause getting mentions on the tip of the vibe buzz. Rock and roll to the beat of the funk fuzz. Wipe your feet really good on the rhythm rug. If you feel the urge to freak, do the jitterbug. Come and spread your arms if you really need a hug. Afrocentric living is a big shrug. A life filled with, that's what I love. A lower plateau is what we're above. If you diss us, we won't even think of. We'll nip up the dog and give a big shove. This rhythm really fits like a snug glove. Like a box of positives, it's a plus love. As the tribe flies high like a dove.
Phony rappers who do not write, phony rappers who dude, I excite phony rappers. Check it out, alright? Yo, I was riding the train, and this Puerto Rican kid said, "Step on the plane, let's battle." It kinda took me by surprise, cause the brother was moving with his eyes on the prize. I said, "Screw it, I ain't got nothing to lose, but I got to do this shit real quick, so hurry up, kid, bust your joints, and then I'll bust mine, and I'll be out, cause I got to see this honey." He said, "Okay, yo, check it out, blah, 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 blah," that's what he said. Then I came back and just fucked up his head, cause yo, he thought an MC who was seen on TV couldn't hold the shit down in New York City. Hey, yo, I showed his ass, and I went off on my task to bless her ass uptown. Real MCs will hold it down. Yeah, yeah, sonny, took the beat like that. You wanna bring it to me,
yes,
where you at?
I had a similar situation where this kid tried to tell me I didn't deserve my occupation. He said I wasn't shit, that I was soon to fall. I looked him up and down, grabbed my crutch and said, "Whoa." Of course, he tried to bring it on the battling tip. And you know me, you know I had to come on my shit. Trying to lounge at the mall, he stepped in Mr. Walton. Finally, I banged his ass with the verbal assault. He said I rhymed about a 45 and tickled back to me. That's when I proceeded to give him what he needed. Talk about, I need a Philly right before I get loose. For excuse, money please, I get loose on performance juice. But early minute made, cause that's exactly what it takes to ride around. So screw your nickels and your dimes. Because an MC like me be on TV don't mean I can't hold my shit down in NYC.
Phony rappers who do not write, phony rappers who do not excite, phony rappers. You know they type, phony rappers. Check it. Y'all full of trash talkers. Sounding good for money, can you be the dog walker? Talk about your mic days and your break dancing. Not enhancing, you sound tired of. Oh shit, I didn't know you like to play yourself in front of your friends. Sitting there lying to no end. MCs for me make things happen. Talk about a woman in the form of rapping. Who will be the captain of this ship if it goes down? Don't you know you have to go with it? Just because you rhyme for a couple of weeks doesn't mean that you reach the MC's peak. Let me stop sounding all bitter. Ghetto child, never be a quitter. But don't be a phony in the litter. Take it as a letter from the better. Take it from a man who used to rhyme in busted ass jetter.
Yo, wife, you need a corner?
Word to guard.
Mess around, I catch H for MCs being on my love too hard.
Cause on my boulevard, you better bring your body.
And what's your boulevard?
LB, I represent naturally.
So don't step on the bully if you know that you phony. Or else I'm in that ass like elbow macaroni. Cause I gotta keep it real.
Gotta keep it real, yup.
A tricore quest, you see we never have steps. So on your mark,
get ready. MCs be jetty. Me and Mike be hanging like Veronica and Betty. Archie, Duckhead, nothing MCs from brains laying down the Hempstead.
Yes, Quincy over. His rhyme style is older than a Chrysler Cardova. I'm wilder than the cats from Arizona. Put it over, Kentucky. Who's the next MC stepping up?
comprehension is just too complex, much too complex. Effects be live like dots, make it move down south to avoid the chaos. And never flaunt the coin, cause dime getters be gazing. They call me Luther Van, they say my style is so amazing. I'm phasing those who's supposed to have the last laughter, cause even when I'm gone, I'm reappearing in the after. I have to send respects to real money makers. Do not connect us with those champagne sipping money fakers. Take a quarter pound with spice from Chi-Town. Now what that food? It's so full, you can't even move. Cause I'm the beat to the O, the B to the E. And can't another brother cook these delicacies. Well, I'm the P-L-U, G to the one. Walk around the planet Earth, making money, having fun.
And I'm the C to the O, double M-O-N. I sit and think with a drink about how I'm gonna win. I'm the C to the O, double M-O-N. I sit and think with a drink. Do you want to be an MC, or do you want to serve, do you want to be dope, or do you want to deal it, fabricated acrylic, I feel it, I'm a style molester.
It's the magic number. Somewhere in this social community. There's one, three, and seven, and that's a magic number.
What does it all mean?
Difficult preaching is possibly pleasure. Pleasure in preaching starts in the heart. Something that stimulates the music in a measure. Measure in the music raises in part. Casually see but don't do like the foes. The seeing and doing are actions for monkeys. Doing hip hop, hustle, no rock and roll. Unless your name's Brewster, cause Brewster's a punk. Parents let go cause it's magic in the air. Criticizing rap so you're out of order. Stop looking, listen to the phrase of Fred Astaire's. And don't be defended while Mace Dosey goes your daughter. A tri-camera road system is now set. Fly around the store under days of production. It stands for the inner sound. Y'all in your Quebec, that's actually not a trick, but show me the function. Everybody wants to be a DJ, everybody wants to be an MC, but these speakers are the best, and you don't have to guess. Get our so hot, consistent, free, and that's a magic number.
Three.
This here piece of the pie is not deserved of the cost that we dine, and three out of every darn time, the effect is boom with a daisy rolling in my eye. Showing true position, this here piece is just in the part of the pie that has listened, where that negative number fills up the casualty. Maybe you can subtract it, you can call it your lucky partner, maybe you can call it your adjective. But odd as it may be, without my one and two, where would there be my three? Make pot to me, and that's a magic number.
What does it all mean?
Focus is formed by flaunting the soul. Souls is more style, gain praise by pounds. Common on speakers who honor the soul. Soul written daily creates a new sound. Listeners listen to this year's wisdom. Wisdom of a speaker, a dumb and a plug. Set aside a legal substance to feed them for now. Get them high off this dialing drug. Time is a factor, so it's time to count. Count not the negative actions of one. Speakers of soul say it's time to shout. Reform the soul to a positive sum. Dance to the sixth and flex every muscle. Space can be filled with your ride like a lumber. Advance to the tune, but don't use the hustle, shake, rattle, roll to my magic number.
Now you may try to subtract it, but it just won't go away. Three times one.
Fucking neighbor, please. subset.